Routine maintenance required to turn it off. Put it off. Find the button here. Keep pressing that till you get to the spanner. Once you get to the spanner, hold it down till it's flashing. Let go of the button. Press it once more, it says clear. Press it and then it's reset. Easy as that.